DEM is seeking bids for a major construction project in Galilee. We've learned the state plans to build a multi-level parking garage and public restroom at the Narragansett fishing port. The proposal is intended to free up some current parking lot space for other fishing-related businesses. The DEM is accepting bids through April the 3rd.